Let's go. Let's play the game. Yay.
Welcome to Pull the Trigger 101. Okay. Private Allen here is going to do a quick weapons demonstration to show you locals how it's done. No offense, but I see a lot of you guys firing from the hip and spraying bullets all over the range. You don't end up hitting a damn thing and it makes you look like an ass. Private Allen, show him what I'm talking about. You see what I mean? He sprayed bullets all over the damn place. You've got to pick your targets by aiming deliberately down your sights from a stable stance. Private Allen, show our friends here how the Rangers take down a target. Crouch first, then aim down your sight at the target. That's all there is to it. You want your targets to go down, you gotta aim down your sights. Now, if your target is behind light cover, remember that certain weapons can penetrate and hit your target. The private here will demonstrate. Last but not least, you need to know how to toss a frag grenade. Toss the grenade down the range to take out several targets at once. Good. Note that frags tend to roll on smooth surfaces. So think twice before tossing one up here.
What happens if I knife him? I can't. Oh, okay. Yeah, you just can't.
Cool. Alright. Thanks for the help, Private Allen. Now get over to the pit. General Shepard wants to see you run the course.
Nice. I love that thing right there. Dude, make it.
Welcome back to the pit. General Shepard wants to pull a shooter from our unit for some special op. Anyway, he's up there in observation. Do me a favor, try switching to your sidearm. You see how fast that was? Remember, switching to your pistol is always faster than reloading. Well, smile for the cameras and don't miss. Shepard's gonna be watching. Best shooter gets to join the Prima Donna squad.
I love getting stuck on him there every single time. Dude! Not time. Because I'm not trying to be insane here. Now, I made it through there somehow. And that was the best pit clear I've ever done. So that was insane.
We're headed out.
We've lost contact.
Everyone get to your vehicles. We're moving out.
Oh, not a gold?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. I'm okay with that.
Get up, Private Allen! Rangers, lead the way! Move!
So, you gotta get behind here. Get here and wait. I'm gonna try this. I'm not gonna get it, but I can try it. There's no point in not trying it. Yeah, okay.
Warlord, this is Hunter 2-1, requesting airstrike from Grid 252, Sunset SMS. Target is the white 12-story apartment building. Over. Drop some rounds and we'll cross the river.
Good.
Hunter 2-1, this is Warlord. Solid copy. I have Devil 1-1, flight of 2, F-15's online, stand by for relay. Hunter 2-1, this is Devil 1-1. Flight of 2 F-15s, time on station 15 mics, holding at 3 Sierra Northwest. Holding area knife, carrying 2 JDAMs and 2 HARMs, over. Standing by.
Devil 1-1, target of the white 12-story apartment building is grid 2.
Should work.
I need you to level that building.
Looks like it did. Sit.
Multiple targets, take them out!
Solid copy, Hunter 2-1.
Consistency.
Target acquired.
weekend.
We're moving out! Let's go, let's go! Get your ass back in the
mic! Okay. Now I get to wait.
Which building is it, sir?
That's all 1 o'clock.
In which building?
Hoo-ah.
The 1 o'clock. Hey, Dave, which one is it? Is it the one on the left or the right?
The one on the left.
Hey, isn't this danger close for the task force?
Since we're going to ship, I don't care about danger close.
We're Oscar Mike. Seriously, that was extreme.
All Hunter 2 victors, keep an eye out for civvies. We're not clear to engage unless they fire first. Spare the rooftops and hostiles. Stay frosty.
You see anything?
I got nothing, dude. This place is dead.
Overlord, Hunter 2-1. We're passing Tunnel Harvey. Cross Street Elizabeth.
Roger that, Hunter 2-1. Proceed with caution.
Alright, stay frosty, you guys. This is the Wild West. Watch those alleys.
Are those pictures of Valside?
3 foot mobiles. Balcony, 12 o'clock. Probable militia.
Are they armed?
Negative. They're just watching.
All Assad, yeah. What a guy.
I bet they're scouting us.
That don't mean we can shoot them.
What if I do? What you gonna do? Hey, they shot back. Can I shoot them now? Actually, I don't want to risk it. But I wonder, after you shoot, can I shoot back to those guys? I doubt it because they're unarmed and because the game probably doesn't want to, like, change if you can shoot them or not. So, it's probably just shouldn't try. It would be really great if, like, shooting here would actually affect, like, enemies later when I get over there. Yeah, that'd be great. But I doubt it actually happens. So, yeah. Hello. RPD is that people keep talking, people grab there. Oh, I don't have a grenade launcher now. I'm an idiot. I have to actually, like, just shoot these guys. I'm stupid. Do not think about this. How did I survive? How did I survive that? Without a grenade launcher. I'm insane.
Hunter 2-1, this is Hunter 2-3. Thanks for the assist.
Yeah, let's go. Out of my way.
Copy that, Hunter 2-1.
Okay.
Get the wounded gentleman's good time.
Why are you looking at me like that, huh? Huh, Shepard? Huh? What are you doing, huh? Let's go. Oh, I forgot what to do here. Do this. Do this. Okay. Let's see if I can not miss one of these. That'd be great. So. That one was... That team player is pretty good. Only 15 seconds off of world record segment. So that's pretty good. Well, Kluger's time. From his,
stay here and spot me. Wait for my go.
No, because I don't think I programmed in, like, all. I don't think that's from all the,
Good luck, mate.
Shoot. Why did I do that? That was unnecessary. Dang. I don't know. I saved it. I don't know. It worked. Yeah. I think I just put in all of the splits from Kluger's 2156 that isn't a 2156 anymore. How did you not die? They're both like in the same animation, but one of them wasn't dead.
Target on your right. Target behind you.
Like, I'm not sure what the actual good speeds are here. Well, if you had a 340 like that, I guess that's good.
Target on your right.
Oh, nice. Let's go.
This is easier when you don't alert them.
There's it's easier when you don't alert them. Too bad I'm gonna shoot one of them in a big bunch of them. What? Why didn't it work? So go away. I don't like you. What does he do? Like, Eric, like stuns Soap there somehow, so then the guy just never spawns. But I haven't tried that before, so I don't know. I tried to do it there. Didn't work. Get how you soft log here. So I just hope I don't. And how did this guy? Oh, I thought he lived because he was standing up weirdly like that. Soft luck there, so that's awesome. Oh, I didn't stay far enough to the right. Whatever. It's just a route. It's just a better route, but it doesn't matter. Not hit that tree. Okay. Nice. Shooting at me in here. I just don't want to hit any trees, and I want to keep holding W, so. I hit a tree. Very cool. Go away! Everybody die. Please. Thank you. You destroyed your own guys. Thank you, helicopter. Get out of here. Punk. Don't make me run over you. Because that will slow me down. Alright. Oh, I'm scared. Probably shouldn't have gone right down the middle like that. Hey, I've never done this route in an actual run before, so that was cool. How is my gold so good? sick. Okay. Take down. Man, my gold is good. How's my gold so good?
Stopped again. Stand by. Got a positive ID. Whoever these guys are, they're not happy to see him.
Oh, forgot to crush. That would have been bad. I would have died and had to get his skin. Look at that blood. Awesome. Okay, I'm good.
This is gonna take some time. Go with Meat and Royce and check out the favela for any signs of Rojas. That's where this guy is headed.
Let's go. Remember, there are civilians in the favela. Watch your fire.
Yeah, whatever. Civilians, shmavillians. Get out of here. Now, dog, don't come at me, please. What? That's garbage. No! I had it so good. This was gonna be so good. So, just actually shoot the dog, and then you'll be fine. I can't chase after you like that. I just canceled my sprint. Literally, I'm a good gamer. What? No, dude. Wow, I suck. I just fell off. This is supposed to be an easy level, and I'm really close to top times. I just like make all the stupidest mistakes. There's like a trick here that you can like spray on something there. Maybe that's just for Massacre, I forget. Yeah, that sucked. That's a 1705 Act 1. That's my best Act 1 RTA. So, that's good. Yeah. So I think I had like 1723. So, that is my best. But like, my only mistake's being takedown. Like, how do I mess up that badly in takedown? This wasn't even like the big mistakes. It was things that I don't do. Like, the silly thing, like, just falling off there. Garbage.
Hunter 2-1, all air support is already engaged. Additional ground support is en route to your position, but has encountered heavy resistance. Over.
I got a visual on the smoke that was in the crash site. That's where Raptor went down.
Really? Isn't it great how when you fire shot on the ground, it just doesn't do anything? You actually have to hit the enemy for it to stun them. That's so amazing. See, that time I just ran past it. Why can't it be like that the other time? He's in last stand, so he's not dead, so I'm good. Go on, expand. Did that get to 390?
Hands up, ladies, we got trucks to the
top. Can I climb up that ladder? I grab your mud grip. Ramirez, pick up my dry cleaning.
This is Hunter 2-1 Actual. Push the thermal optics if you got them. bubbles. Roger. Switch to thermal if you got it. Team, we got contacts to the north. Team, shift your fire north.
Don't do that.
Looks like Ivan's had enough.
What? That's a late Ivan line. Why was this like? Oh, yeah, never mind. Actually, it's because I died at the start. Forgot about that. Like, why is that Ivan line so late? I don't know if that'll work. I'm worried that didn't work. No, it worked. Okay, I'm good. Get out of here. Die. He did. Whew, that was close.
Everyone else, listen up. We're moving after ASAP.
Yeah, okay, we're
good. Up by the south entrance of Nate's. Squad, be advised. We're gonna move Raptor from Nate's to the Burger Town as a group.
Hi, we did.
Direct hit, Hunter 2-1. Keep up the fire. 5+ confirmed kills. Nice work, Hunter 2-1.
Keep these guys off of me! Tango down.
That's cool. Dude!
On me.
We did.
Hunter 2-1, that's another.
What am I doing? I want your gun. Thank you. Where is this enemy? What are you doing?
He's down.
There, now he's down.
Hunter 2-1 overlord, estimate 20 enemy foot mobiles approaching you from the southeast.
Very awesome.
Ramirez, we got hostiles. Use your predator drone control rig to protect Raptor.
10+ KIAs. Good hit, good hit. Be advised, 15+ enemy foot mobiles approaching north of your location. Over.
Ah.
Oh man, that's at least 10 more confirmed. Hunter 2-1, good shooting.
Ramirez!
Yeah.
Use the remote control predator missiles. We got incoming infantry. Keep them away from Legatown.
What? Where's my.
The predator is offline.
Now the predator's offline.
The predator is offline.
The predator drone is offline. Hunter 2-1, this is over.
Okay, we
got a visual on a pair of enemy attack helicopters headed for your area. Over.
I just went over there to make sure there were any enemies that I need to kill. I could go over there and kill them, not just like wait a minute for my teammates to get them. Because I have done that. No! Oh, shoot! No! What have I done? No! That's so slow. To go to Nate's here to get Stinger from the roof. What are you doing? Go away.
Contacts inside the diner.
No way. Okay, we get. This isn't the worst. Yeah, could have been a worse checkpoint.
2-1 relay from Goliath 1. You got an enemy helicopter loaded for bear approaching your area. Over.
Eyes out! Enemy gunship coming in hot! The second helo just showed up. Take it down!
I know. I'm trying. Kill it, please.
Hey, I saw a couple of stingers on the roof of Nate.
Thank you.
Nice work. That heli is down.
AG AGMs are down, Hunter 2-1. UAV is offline. AGMs are down, Hunter 2-1. The convoy is here.
Okay, I got three of them instead of four, so I don't know if that's like...
The UAV is offline.
Not good for dialogue or whatever.
This is Overlord. Give me a sit rep, over.
Overlord, Hunter 2-1, be advised.
Yeah. Okay, well, that was a slow Wolverines, but my PB was even slower, so, yeah. Yeah, so I lost a minute to, I'm surprised, only a minute to my gold that I got today. Why did I do that? I don't want to do that. It's stupid. Now this isn't going to be a good gold if it is, which I doubt it is, because it never is. Let's go. Ah. Why do you have to hurt me there? Why am I doing that? Go away. No! Thank you. Okay. So. I didn't die there, basically. That's what matters. Get out of my way. Killed my four guys. I'm good. And I'm not gonna fall in between here. That would suck. And I'm gonna do that. So. Okay. This is still a good hornet's nest. It's good. It's just made some weird mistakes. But it's still really good.
There's too many of them. Get the hell out of there and find your way to the rooftops. Move! Get to the rooftops!
Yeah, still definitely a pretty good run.
We're circling the area, but I can't see you! You better get to the rooftops! Look, I see you!
Don't try to jump through there. First, try to strafe through that doorway. It's not easy.
Roach, we're out of fumes here! You got 30 seconds! Run!
Good.
Jump for it.
Got the fast animation. We're good.
Where are you, my friend? He's got us in the summer.
What? That's gold. Let's go. Sub 3. Love it, darling. I love it. Okay. See if I can get sub 4 Exodus. Be awesome. But I very much doubt it. Why did I shoot that? Because I don't really... Like, I know how to do the skip. I just don't know if I'm, like, comfortably doing it the best I can. I don't know, like, the new out-of-bounds strats and stuff. I just kind of do what I do.
We got hostiles in that gray house. Take them out. Roger that. Enemy football was by the apartment. Take them out. Squad, put suppressing fire on that house.
Like, this would be a cool level to actually be good at.
This is Badger 1. Take the target.
They're targeting the striker. Roger 1 RPG.
Overlord, give me a shot.
Take out the sentry guns. Get out of the street.
Crossing this. Okay.
Your team,
yeah, so that was good.
4677
Panda's Doc says cross. Started that bridge between 53 and 57 seconds. I got there at 57. so I'm good. That was the first time I'd ever crossed it that early. Because now I think it's just waiting. Like, this movement here doesn't matter very much, I don't think. Not 100% sure of that, though. Stuck everywhere.
Sergeant Foley, this is General Shepard. Your objective is to extract a high-value individual from a panic room on the second floor of that house. He'll be expecting you. Challenge is Ice Pit. Countersign is Phoenix. Get him out of there. Report back to Overlord.
Wow, that was high speeds, dude. Wait, is that Foley way out there? Or did Foley just get through the house? So I think Foley just got through the house. Say no entry, so that's not good. Yeah, that's Foley over there, and I just triggered him to go to slow walk. So this is so slow. Shoot, this is gonna be horribly slow because that's Foley back there. Yeah, shoot, I just made him slow walk. Well, this sucks. I messed up. No dialogue line? Hi, Foley. Takes a weird path there. This is slow exodus, which sucks, but it's faster than the one on my PB. Somehow.
Sarge, check out these tags.
So that sucks.
Not your average trooper, who are?
That means I place improved on my PB.
Shepard's not gonna like this. Overlord, the HBI is dead.
Easy day. Shoot. This level sucks. I'm gonna die a few times. But it's gonna be better than my PB time. I haven't lost a... I haven't had a level that was slower than my PB time. Even... no Russians. Faster. Barely. But somehow it was faster. Even though I forgot about it, but I did both times, so yeah. I would equate it to like forgetting about 14 in Portal.
USS Dallas deploying team 2, RV at the objective.
So I always forget that one too.
Hotel 6,
I've never like had like the best 14 you can do, because I always forget about it. And I don't know the best way to line it up and do it just quickly right away. But I got a sub 21, so I did that glitchless. So it's pretty good. I just need to get an even better sub 21 no slot. But yeah, we're playing Modern Warfare 2, not Portal. So, hold W and E. This Portal also doesn't have cutscenes like this, where you literally can't do anything for a minute and 40 seconds.
We'll take them out at the same time. On your go.
You also don't get to use projectile shooting guns. They are in the game files, but they don't use them in the campaign.
Moving up to section two.
Roger that. That worked, right?
We're clear.
Yeah.
Civilian hostages at your position. Watch your fire.
Roger that. Team one. Got the jump.
Clear. We're clear.
Hostages secured in section two echo.
Roger that, Hotel 6. Team 2 will secure an impact. Get topside and find the rest of the civvies.
Okay, move upstairs. Control, we're advancing to deck 2.
Enemy helo patrolling the perimeter.
Sick.
Keep a low profile, Hotel 6.
Enemy helo, get out of sight. Eyes open, yeah. Watch your sectors.
Hotel 6, more hostages are at your position.
Clear, clear.
Control, all deck 2 hostages secured.
There we go. Vector red sight. Vector red dots. Anything else? P90. Got an AT4. Isn't there a strat with like an AT4 or something?
Get to an elevated position. We'll ambush them when they discover the bodies.
Or is that a different level? I'm thinking of a different level.
Set up an ambush. Get to an elevated position and wait. Control, this is
whoa. How did none of them hit me? They were like all shooting at the same time, but none of them hit me.
Hotel 6, hostages from lower decks are being extracted by team 2. Proceed to the top deck ASAP to secure.
Get me out of here.
Your team needs to secure that location.
I'm doing an interesting strat here where I'm like going past a few of these guys here instead of running past them. Because it's just safer for me. I don't want to die there.
Let's go. Those hostages aren't gonna rescue themselves.
Shoot! No, don't kill me, please. Okay, I don't know what to do here. I hate this part.
Let's go, those hostages aren't gonna rescue themselves. Centcom needs us to take the top deck ASAP so they can send in the Marines. Move.
Hotel 6, be advised. Hostages have been confirmed at your location along with possible explosions.
Shoot.
Over.
Move.
Where's the breach? Here it is.
All teams,
okay.
Check your fire.
This could have been worse.
Enemies are using thermal optics. Switching
to thermal shield. I almost died there. Okay.
Clear. Room clear.
I still consider that a win.
All hostages have been secured. I repeat, all hostages secured.
One death.
Proceeding to LZ Bravo.
I consider this a win.
Hotel 6, Marine reinforcements are inserting now to dismantle the SAM sites. Get your team ready for phase 2 of the operation. Out. Secure. I repeat, low
local airspace is secure. Proceed on course to target area along route November 2.
Furniture, this is Hunter Actual. Hunter 2-2 is moving to secure the SAM site at the southwest corner of main deck. Hunter 2-3 is proceeding towards the Derrick building to disarm the explosives.
Punisher Actual, all strike teams.
Yeah, the thing is, the end, just the end of that, I need to work on. I need to figure out consistency for that. Just for the very end section before you breach. But, like, there's no good way to practice that.
30 seconds.
Point 2-1, this is Jester 1-1, flight of two F-15s, four harms for the section. Stand by for CAD, over.
I'm surprised my PB was so good on easy day. I only gained that much time on it.
Good kill, good kill.
Hornet 2-1, you're cleared all the way in. Good luck. Out.
Hornet 2-1 copies. 2-2 copies all. 2-3 solid copy.
It would be really insane if I would sub 140 on my third run ever. After a 154, just get 25 minutes. 15 minutes? Yeah, 15 minutes of.
All snipers, this is McTavish.
Yeah, that'd be cool to be negative 15 minutes on your third run.
Shift right.
Oh, I got them all. Sick.
I see four hostiles on the next tower.
Yeah, so figure it out. As soon as they bomb that, you can switch to this. It's cool.
Immediately. That was too close.
I'll try to buy you some time. One man in a gulag doesn't mean much to the Navy at this point.
Bloody Yanks. I thought they were the good guys. Ghost cut the chat. Stay frosty.
Second wave going in. Stand by. 10 feet.
I don't know what I'm doing here. Shoot. I messed up. Yeah, I messed up. I should have shot the grenade way earlier. Where am I? Why did it put me there? Huh? Where am I? Dude, this sucks. Clear these guys for soap so that he's faster. I think. Because we're all something to do this for no reason. This is reloaded. Wasn't good.
Copy that. You have the location for prisoner 627?
Negative. But I got a searchlight tracking hostiles on your floor. That should make your job easier.
Roger that. Stay sharp. The prisoner may be in one of these cells. Ghost, we've hit a security door. Get it open.
I'm working on it. This get through.
Yeah, no, whatever. I don't care.
Ghost, you opened the wrong door.
Roger. Stand by. Got it.
Contact you, 9 o'clock. Robot, cell 4D is clear.
Yeah, this really doesn't matter because I don't do anything.
These cells are deserted.
Got it! Prisoner 627 has been transferred to the east wing. Head through the armory in the center. That's the fastest way there.
Roger that. squad, head for that armory down there. Move.
Yeah, I'll grab this.
Anything you like?
Yeah, I like that.
Bad news, mate. I'm tracking three. No, four hostile squads converging on your position.
Two explosives.
Bloody hell. They've locked it from the hard line. They're on a bypass.
How did that kill none of the three?
Be advised. You got more tanks headed your way.
We're gonna need more cover. Get the riot shield.
Why didn't I think to reload this? That's so stupid. So stupid me. Why didn't I reload the AA-12? What? Really? Good.
Okay.
Is that two deaths?
We'll link up with you at the bottom.
Unfortunate, but whatever.
We got a man. The camera feed in solitary confinement is dead. The power must be down in that section.
Roger that. Squad, switch them out.
Yeah, they're all just dead. Dude! Wouldn't that suck if you died there?
The Navy isn't in a talking mood right now. Stand by.
This is reloaded.
Bravo 6, they've agreed to stop firing for now. Keep going. I'll keep you posted. Out.
The old shower room's about 30 feet ahead of you on the left. You'll have to breach the wall to get in.
Roach, plan the breaching charge in the wall. We're taking a shotgun.
Do it. Oh shoot, I'm gonna die. Yeah, okay.
To breach the wall to get in.
Coach, plan the breaching charge in the wall. We're taking the.
No! Don't get stuck. You suck, dude. And I have to do this. Whatever.
I've detected two heat signatures.
Could have a worse level. What? Oh. You just can't shoot him? Yeah. This level could have been worse. It could have been better. Soap is garbage here. They just block you. They suck. I got in front of them actually, I'm just kind of surprised. You can get in front of them like so much earlier and save a couple more seconds. Which would be great. What? Get up.
It's a dead end! 6-4, we're gonna hurry you over!
Aw, I wanna get up here. There we go. No, aw, I almost had it. I almost had it. Man. Okay. Well, it's my first level lose of time.
Whatever you're gonna do, so do it fast!
Okay, I'm gonna run, so yeah. Best possible time is just going out. Unfortunate. But I'd like to think it could have been worse. Of their own accord. Okay. Let's do this. I should be able to do this opening section without dying. Actually, I should be able to do this whole level without dying. It shouldn't be too crazy. I don't know what I was doing there.
Proceeding to the upper floor. Roger. Brigade Combat Team 1 has already peeled off an LAV to provide suppression. Over. Roger. Overlord copies all.
Yeah. I suck.
Proceeding to the upper floor. Roger. Brigade Combat Team 1 has
I forgot about this section. Give me your striker, thank you. I forgot about that section. I should have remembered it. Give me that, thank you. You're dead. Now I have a red dot on hand, so I'm good. I am set. Okay, now there shouldn't be any place to die.
Overlord, we're on the fifth floor. Proceeding to the southwest corner.
You're supposed to go here.
Watch your sector. Check those corners.
The guy behind me. Very awesome.
All hunter units, I have a visual on the enemy's crow's nest at the southwest corner. Move forward and clear it out.
Yeah, you're supposed to, like, grenade these guys or whatever.
Overlord copies all. The evac site at the Washington Monument reports several transports away, but they are still vulnerable. Can you provide support from your position? Over.
We're sitting on a stockpile of enemy munitions. We'll dig in and burn to the ground. Ramirez, get on this sniper rifle. Scan the targets to the south of the Washington Monument.
Done that.
All call signs on this net. This is the Washington Monument evac site. We're holding our own, but have blast enemies to the west and are taking fire from that direction.
Hunter 2-1, be advised you have enemy foot mobiles converging on your position. Stay frosty.
Of course.
Overlord copies all. The evac site at the Washington Monument reports several transports away, but they are still vulnerable. Can you provide support from your position? Over.
Roger that. We're sitting on a stockpile of enemy munitions. We'll dig in and burn through their ammo.
Where am I going?
Get on the sniper rifle.
I'm going to go over here first, because it's spawning here first.
All call signs on this net. This is the Washington Monument evac site. We're holding our own, but have blast enemies to the west and are taking fire from that direction.
Hunter 2-1, be advised you have enemy foot mobiles converging on your position. Stay frosty.
Open fire!
Hunter 2-1, recommend you clear out of there. I see a mass of foot mobiles converging on your position.
I said negative, negative, so I'm
use
good.
To take out the enemy.
Dude.
Hunter 2-1, you bought the evac
run.
Site. Valuable time. Well done.
Yeah.
Now get your ass to the roof ASAP. You're in danger of being overrun.
This is not gonna gold. This is gonna be like a low 8 minute time, I think. Save time on EV by a lot. It's sick.
The Washington Monument taking fire from the main road. Overlord to all units, evacuation order April. I repeat, evacuation order April. Everyone get the hell out of there.
I can barely see Roach's shooting my satellite feed. Too much interference. Do you see him? Over.
Roger that, Soap. I've found Roach. He appears to be intact. We're gonna head northwest to the sub-base. Over.
Copy that. The rest of the team landed near Ghost, pretty far to the east.
We're spotted! Go now! Take him out!
Convoy coming. Get outside.
Yeah. Much interference. Do you see him? Over.
Roger that, Soap. I've found Roach. He appears to be intact. We're gonna head northwest to the sub-base. Over.
Copy that. The rest of the team landed near Ghost, pretty far to the east.
This body! Go now! Take him out!
Convoy coming. Get outside.
Thank you.
intel was off. The Russians have mobile SAMs.
Roger that.
Incoming! Look out! Follow me!
I'm working on it.
Let's go! Oh man, I was off of... I needed for a while there. Shoot. Saying that. Price teleported there. It's really great. I think that's like random, but I'm not sure. Maybe I'm thinking of remastered.
Dog patrol.
No one cares about dog patrol. Because I'm not getting spotted. Shoot. I got spotted. No one cares.
We're spotted. Take them out.
Okay. I care. There. Don't care anymore, because I'm good. Actually.
He's down.
Okay. There's another dog. That sucks. Why'd I have to go and do that? Yeah, that's what I want. Thank you. You are dead. Go away. Really? Well, this is gonna be a bad contingency, so that's fun. Oh no, this is gonna be... Yeah, of course someone's gonna melee me again. Meleeing is the worst part of this game. Legitimately.
Roger that. Second predator is almost in position. Make it count. They're on to us. Open fire. That got their attention. The whole base is on the left. You'd better hurry. We've only got a couple of minutes before that submarine dives.
There we go. Hey.
Direct hit on the enemy helo. Nice shot, Roger.
I shouldn't have to shoot too many people here, so fine. This is such a low ammo. Okay, I'm good. Stay away from me. Enemies, don't shoot me. Don't kill me, please. Thank you. I'm gonna reload this. Actually, no, I'm gonna RPG that. I'm stupid. Why did I do this? Why did I do this? Man, I'm dumb. What? That's ridiculous. Why is it way back here? What? Oh, I forgot to trigger the helicopter. Shoot.
Direct hit on the enemy helo. Nice shot, Roach.
I bet that makes a difference because it can shoot me out of the sky. Can't do this. Why contingency? Why did it have to be you? I'm gonna be a different level. I'm going this way.
You're halfway there.
What is this BTR doing here? Okay. What? Clip that. What did I die to? And what was that? What is this? Where is it? I don't know where the helicopter went. Dude.
Arming AGMs. Stand by.
I suck. This is gonna lose my PB. I'm 7 minutes ahead, and I'm gonna lose PB to this level. Because it's garbage. I should finish like 10 times by now. Who are you? How did that get over here? Okay, I'm gonna reload this. I'm gonna chill. Really? I'm done with this level. It's garbage.
5+ KIAs. Good hit. Good hit. Arming AGMs. Stand by.
No, I wanted to get the trucks.
Stand by.
Sub 840. That's helpful.
AGM missiles online. I repeat, AGM missile is online. Predator drone is down.
What? Predator drone is down? Sorry, Doc. You're dead.
Predator drone is down.
Where are these enemies? Oh, yeah, there's guys there. Right. This level, though, I suck. What? Why are they all just dead here? Very cool. Man, my pace is barely 140 at 14x. My pace isn't even that, so I have to actually save time in Act 3 now. In the rest of Act 3. After losing so much contingency. Like, why contingency, dude? Why contingency? Well, now I have a cutscene level at least. There's nothing I can mess up. I don't do that bad of contingency on veteran, and it's the hardest level on veteran for me. Like, come on. Why did I have to die so many times there?
They want you to look over towards the dark side of the Earth. Should be cresting the horizon about 15 degrees east of the starboard PV arrays. There it is. We're getting your feet set one. Come in, Houston. Are you getting this?
Copy that, ISS. Video feed from Sat 1 is clear. Sat 1, keep tracking the bogey. We're looking into it. Stand by.
Houston, we're not scheduled for any satellite launches today, are we?
ISS Houston, stand by. We may have a problem here.
Houston, this is ISS Control. Any word on...
Let me out, let me out. No, don't let me die to the BTR. Thank you. Where's the pistol? Where is it actually? I don't see it. I thought it was like on the desk or something. See it from here.
What the hell are we gonna do now, man? Russians got us outnumbered, shit's falling from the sky, and you're screwed. We're totally...
Get a grip, Corporal. Get a grip, Corporal. Why would your red dot work? That wait. Let's go. Let's play the level. Man, this is such a long level. But my gold time is 32 seconds away from segment time. So that's decent. Why am I stuck on you? I don't want to be stuck on you. Stop! I hate this. Like, I'm not killing any of these guys. At least once you get past there, you're good. Because now you just run to the end and just kill the last enemies on the thing. So it's easy. Where am I going? What about him? Alright, here, gotta kill these guys. find him first. I can't see him. Street clear?
Street clear!
Yeah, we're good. Teleport. Just wait. There we go.
At the chatter. Ramirez, take point.
Okay. Yeah, this could have been much worse. This is pretty close to gold, actually. Even with that death. Where are they? Yeah, okay. No, this isn't close to gold. Oh, I thought I got the soft lock there. I really did. Just, the guy didn't teleport up. So, okay. Lost 50 seconds to world record. So, yeah. Whiskey Hotel. What's this? I think this is, like, the only level where weapons actually carry over from the last one. Could be wrong about that. Okay, let's not die here. So that I can actually time the thing. Don't kill me, please. Please, please. Please, please, please. Please don't kill me. Oh no, oh no. I don't know. Not fully? Okay, we're good. We need Striker. And I needed to reload the Striker, but I didn't. No, why did I do that? Oh, that was dumb. You're dumb. And I can hear guys when they melee me, and it's so nerve-wracking, because then it does that sometimes. This sucks. I hate this. Dude! I'm bad. Yeah. Okay, there we go. Finally, that sucked.
We got less than 2 minutes. Let's go.
90
seconds. We gotta push through.
Hey, done. How did I gain time to BB? Why am I 6 minutes ahead now? That was so garbage. It should be an easy, like, sub 3. But no. I have to die on that middle section. a bunch of times. I need to practice that, apparently. Okay, loose ends. Let's go.
Snipers in position.
Strike team, go. Engage Makarov on site.
Roger that. Solid copy.
Let's go. Let's go.
What? That's garbage. It's so dumb that you can die to RPGs when you're crouched down like that and you can't move. So dumb. Why do they have RPGs there? I get, like, narratively, strategically, it makes sense for the enemies. Like, it's dumb for the game to be able to kill you with them so easily like that. Don't kill me. Just don't kill me. That's all I care about. No, what is this guy? Nope. Okay. That's garbage.
Team, collect everything you can for an operations playbook. Names, contacts,
get me there.
Places, everything.
Thank you.
We're already on it, sir. Makarov will have nowhere to run.
That's the idea. I'm bringing up an extraction force ETA 5 minutes. Get that intel. Shepard out.
Roach, get on Makarov's computer and start a transfer. Ozone.
Oh, yeah, I'm supposed to put claymores here. That's right. Downstairs.
Way. Task force, this is Price. More of Makarov's men just arrived at the boneyard. So cover me. I'm gonna slot that guy over there and use his radio to tap into their comms. Ghost, we're going silent for a few minutes. Good luck up there in Russia. Price out.
Roach, there's an armory in the basement. Better stock up while you can.
Makarov's men are going to do whatever it takes to keep us from leaving with his intel. We need to protect the DSM until the transfer's done. Use the weapons caches and set up your claymores if you've got any left.
Right, just in case they go there.
Positions. Let's go.
Why not?
Ready to engage.
They're dropping in more troops west of the house. They must be by the boathouse. Cover the west approach.
So, we got 240s and RPGs at the dining room window, plus L-86 machine guns.
Roger that. Use them to calm down as they come out of the tree line. RPG team moving in from the east.
Roger that. RPG team moving in from the east.
Enemy fast attack choppers coming in from the northwest.
I'm in position.
Roger that. Enemy helos approaching from the northwest.
Hi.
Gotta cover the front lawn.
You're dead.
I'm moving to the main windows. I need someone to mine and cover the driveway approach.
Great thing about this big section is that if you don't die, it basically doesn't matter to your time. But it's better to kill as many as you can so you don't die, basically. What? Where? I don't see him. It's dumb. I'm just gonna grenade that.
Hostile neutralized.
RPG team moving in from the southwest.
Got it. RPG team moving in from the southwest.
Go southwest.
Team strike team. Be advised, we've got enemy helos approaching from the northwest and southeast. Enemy choppers in 15 seconds.
Roger that. 15 seconds.
Oh, they're getting up here already. That was awesome. Yeah, you were smart to run at me while I was doing that, so yeah. Oh, I dropped off enemies over here. Sick. Where? Who are you? You're not the main character. You get to die.
RPG team approaching from the west.
Solid copy. RPG team approaching from the west.
I have eyes on additional hostile forces moving in on your position. They're approaching through the solar panels east of the house.
They're moving east. They're west. They're east.
Use your claymores if you have them. Plant them around the trail east of the house.
Where are you sniping from?
Be advised, you have a large concentration of hostiles moving in from the southeast. They just breached the perimeter. I'll try to thin them out before they get too close. Recommend you switch to scope weapons. Over. Got one.
Roger that. Everyone cover the field to the southeast. Move.
I got eyes
so
on it.
Here east. They come.
They're in the field to the southeast.
Hi.
Tango down.
What? No, I didn't want to do that. You guys suck. Go away. I just don't want to die. Okay. Getting close. Grabbing this now. One. Okay.
This is Shepard. We're almost at the LZ. What's your status? Over.
We're on our way to the LZ. Roach, let's go!
It's just dumb that I died at the start. Other than that, this was good. 834. Okay. So I think this takes 2 minutes and 15 seconds or something. So this, if my math is right, this should be a 10. I think. But anyways, it should be a gold. Should be a big gold. Because it was just clean. You know, with small death at the start. And the rest of it was... Yeah. It worked.
Good. That's one less loose end.
No! Yeah, so my PV is gonna be mid 140, 14x. sometime there. Maybe if I'm lucky, it will be low mid. Because I can get some big golds here still. Yeah. So, see what happens. I can still move around, I'm still alive. Am I right? No. Huh. Okay. Very cool. Almost 10 minutes ahead. Not quite. Can you not get through there? I thought you could. Okay. Whatever. Level in the game. Yeah, actually, this is the easiest level in the game. Easy. Because you just strafe to the end here and there's no chance of dying. Because no one's actually aggroing you. And then you just sit and do nothing until the last couple seconds. You just steer a bit. So, it's such an easy level. And I think it's the closest to Roadrunner Segment Time in the run. My gold is. So, I don't know. Yeah, it's just easy. Oh, sick. That was gold. Let's go. Awesome. Okay. J-Lot. Like old times. This level, I'm gonna die a bunch at the end of it, which is gonna suck. So I just hope I don't die too many times, like right at the very end section where you, with the MG4, basically. Yeah, MG4 section. I just don't wanna die there.
So these aren't your average Muppets. No more mistakes, let's go.
I'm supposed to do what here? No, this is the right weapon. I don't know what I'm doing. Where am I supposed to trade the intervention for something? I forget. I don't think so. So it'd suck if I did.
Let's go.
Oh man.
Tango up ahead. Do not engage.
Sick. Okay. I don't like looking down there, but kills everyone, so it's great. Where am I going? Seriously? I hate looking down there because you can't see a thing. Why am I shooting that already? I don't want to like waste ammo for it. Ooh, I thought that would have killed him, but no. Why? I need to go up a little bit more. Yes! I did it! Let's go! This is gonna be fast. I'm glad. Wow. Okay. Big gold. Let's go. My heart's racing. Yeah. That's it. Let's finish out this level. Sub 5. Big minute gold.
That's within 100 meters of your position, sir. That's not a suggestion.
Since when does ship care about danger close? Exactly. Do this. Big gold. I forgot what the splits are supposed to be here.
This is for the record.
Yeah, okay.
History.
They're just around the corner. Come on. So get on the boat.
Whatever, I didn't do the fast thing, but whatever. It doesn't matter. I did it fast without doing the fast thing, so I'm good. Yeah, you're not supposed to. So in the splits I did, I think I took out the end game split instead of the end split, and I should have unchecked end instead of end game. So I'll do that after this. Now I know. But it's good that you can like split in the middle of the while the loads are being removed. It's nice that you can do that. Let's go. Made it. Let's go.
Where are you going? We gotta lose up.
Man, I did this so fast that I got the dialogue. Let's go. This is gonna gold if I do the rest of it right. Because this is the best start I ever had, because I got that dialogue. I'd never done that route before. I just kind of did what I thought, whatever. This time I actually did the proper full route and got it without hitting too many walls. So if I can just do the... If I can do the knife lunges, that would be good to add on top of it. But it's just if I can press F properly. So it's split there instead of at the other place. But it's nice that I have hotkeys and I can just split and undo split. So nothing happened basically. Love zigzagging. Great. Hello. Ah, I only got one. It's too bad. Okay. Big knife left there. Okay. Now I'll remember to first right click. I'll just hold it down actually. Just in case. Ago, I lost just to see if I can or not. In the blink of an eye. So that'd be great. If I can just hold right click here watched. Instead of having to spam it when I think I need to.
Tomorrow there will be no shortage of volunteers. No shortage of patriots. I know you understand.
Alright, so that's pretty good. Press F, spam press F in the chat. Drops a DPI, but that's a big goal, my dude. That's a pretty good endgame goal, actually. Yeah, it's 13 seconds, or 17 seconds away from world record segment, so that's good, I guess. I don't know where I could save 17 seconds in there, but. Yeah, somewhere. And 142.29. Let's go. Awesome. Like, contingency just broke this run. It really murdered it. Contingency would have made this 1.3x, which would have been insane. To be more than 15 minutes ahead.